I am Yogesh Kulkarni. I am from Vigyan Ashram Pabal. It's a very small village near Pune in India. And I am working with mainly a school children. And I work for education to teach the students by different way. Recently, we had a drought in India. And one of my students was given a task. In fact, there's a group of students. They were given a task to find out a method to grow a fodder in a less amount of water. They are all school dropouts. And these students carried out survey of different methods to grow fodder in less amount of water. And they came up with the hydroponic as a method. We tried to develop a low-cost model using our local resources, local material available like bamboo for a structure. And after doing a lot of trials and error for many months, we are able to grow fodder for our cows. And so in like from last 3 months, every day we get 10 kg of fodder for my cows. And it's because of all this effort done by my students. And while doing all these things, they learn many things. They learn about not only about agriculture, soil, about weather, about water. And most importantly, they enjoy doing all these things. Because we are living in a real life. And the real life doesn't come to us, the real life challenges doesn't come to us in a fragmented way. In a like a topic of mathematics or social science, languages, it doesn't come to us in a compartments of different subject. It comes to a problem come to us as a whole problem. So it is necessary like we train our students to tackle this problem in the same integrated way. And so the problem, while approaching a problem, you need to, whenever like students feel like he lack knowledge of some areas, then he can go to the books, he can go to the literature, internet, he can go to the mentor and find out the knowledge he is lacking. And that is the education. The how we live, like the problem we are facing, maybe it's a climate problem, maybe it's a problem of poverty or maybe hunger or whatever the issue is there. It is necessary like we should have the logical answer. We should, when we want to get rid of things basically not in a illogical way, in a logical way, when we want to teach our students to tackle any problem, we need to teach them this scientific methodology, how to approach a problem in a scientific way. Like you analyze the thing logically, you put up an objective, do basically analysis of the whole record, hold the data, and then come to a conclusion. Not become impulsive, not become emotive to any issues. So if you want to give these basic qualities to our students, then I think this kind of education is very important. The science is is not something which is only in the laboratories. Science is in our day-to-day life. We live the science. So it is necessary like we teach our students to look at the every problems in day-to-day life from a scientific point of view or scientific angle. If you are able to do this, then they will start drawing their own conclusions. They will look at the plant and learn about biology. They can look at their own kitchen fuel and they can learn about the fuel. They will look at their own health and they will draw a conclusion about the health, nutrition, and the and basically whole biology of the body. I think we need to, instead of teaching the students science through the books or in the laboratories, we need to teach them science through the real life problems. We need to teach them science. We don't have to differentiate between the basically the academics and the real life separately. We need to bring it together, and then only we can make them accessible to everyone.